than watching the program. Yellow's out, we'll go racing. Kev Young gets a good start at car 71. And Richard Cook holds on around the outside. Henshaw and Jennings come together at the rear of the field and tangle themselves up. It's still Kev Young out in front though, as the Nicola comes to the infield at a great rate of knots out of the western corner. Henshaw got the car back on track now. He's back in position number 5. Cook having a look underneath. Kev Young now. Young holds on. Cook's left back in the second. Here comes Jim Cowley. Up underneath Kayla Stokes. He's up in the third. Henshaw's on the back of her now. Cook underneath Young. Young comes back. Cook still fighting as they go past the pit gate. Oh, it's a drag race down the back straight away. Cook wins that one. Young will slot back down in a second now. Jim Cowley, he's in third. Here comes Henshaw. He's ducked up underneath Kayla Stokes now. And Selena Jennings. Car doesn't sound quite right from here. Cook still out in front, then Young. Jim Cowley, then Henshaw. Kayla Stokes, then Selena Jennings. Still 5 laps to go in production sedans. They sorted themselves out though. Another lap of the down now, a lap down now for production sedans. It's still Richard Cook out in front. Kev Young in second, Jim Cowley in third. Daniel Henshaw, he's in fourth. And Kayla Stokes in fifth. Selena Jennings bringing up the rear of the field. 3 laps of the journey to go now. It'll be 2 after they pass the control tower. Cook gets a little bit up on 2 wheels as he comes into turn number 1. Gets it back down there, a little bit of a bump there. Cook comes around past Grampy Chipwagon, as does Young and Jim Cowley. The white flag comes out for them. Henshaw, he holds on to 4th place. And Kayla Stokes hasn't given up. Fighting her way back to try and get another position, and does so, going around the outside. It'll be Cook for first and Young for second. Kayla Stokes up into 4th now. Jim Cowley gets 3rd. Great run by Kayla Stokes. She'll get 4th. Henshaw for 5th with a flat inside rear tyre. And Selena Jennings will bring up the rear of the field.